People think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills.
So I've got the last 5 minutes, huh? Last time I had to do that, I tell you what, she was not a happy bunny. We're already 15 seconds in this, so we're off to a better start, eh? My name is Aman, spelled Aman, A-M-A-N, but we Indians, we don't like the letter A, so we just substitute it for the letter U. Spelled Aman, pronounced Aman. But I know you lot are Brummies and you don't pronounce your vowels anyway, do you? Prime example, Birmingham. I clarify my name though, because I've heard all sorts of variations over the years. The worst would be when a supply teacher would come in at work. This is how that would go down. Harry? Tom? Shit, I know it's... It's him, I know it's him. Class would get so awkward, everyone would look side to side. I'd get the odd girl lean over. Amal, I think he's talking about you. Shut up, Lucy! Yes, I'm here, just move on. God, so embarrassing. In my last job, the first time my boss met me, she called me Armand. Armand, that really got to me. The only possible explanation I could think of, she was thinking of almonds, right? You know, we are both brown. We're delicious. And if you squeeze us hard enough, you'll get some milk. I remember the first time I got shouted at work. Now, this is a situation you can never prepare for, right? This is what happened. Boss said, we need to go meet a client. You can arrange travel with the secretary, that would be great. You can do that, no problem. Figured out, boss lives here, I live here, client lives here. Can't really be asked to wake up at 5 a.m. and go meet my boss before I go to the client. Not a morning person. Don't want to do all that. Morning, Trudy. You okay? Old, isn't it? Just want to plug in, listen to some Drake. Happy days. So book my way there, book boss's way there. Should be fine, right? Next morning, walk in. Boss says, Aman, can I have a word? You can have a word. My name's Aman, but you can have a word. What's up? Why do you not want to travel with me? Fuck. Shit. You want to do this at 7:50 on a Tuesday? I just thought it'd be easy to go our own way. I didn't want to wake up at 5 a.m. I used to wake up at 4:30 to go meet my boss. But bitch, I don't like you or this job. Is what I wish I had said. We ended up going in a car, listened to some Bruno Mars, good artist. Shit situation, I know. But before I leave, I'll tell you another shit situation, quite literally. I have done zero shits without my phone. Come on, people, you'll do it. You go to the toilet, you take your phone, right? That's what we all do. But I bought a new phone recently. Bought a new phone. Phone said if you want to transfer all your data from your old phone to your new phone, it's going to take 1 hour, 10 minutes. 1 hour, 10 minutes, cool. I'm not an addict, no problem. But my coffee-filled, lactose-intolerant stomach said, not today, son. Not today. You've got a choice. You can either go to the toilet for the first time in 10 years without me, or we can do this right here, right now. Now, I shit you not. Poor choice of words. I shit you not. I thought about this for 5 minutes because this was a big decision, people. But nature was calling. I had to go. It was a bit of a weird experience. As I was sitting down, I realized there's nothing in my hand. And so I grabbed the Radox shower gel. Yep. Grabbed the Radox shower gel, got to reading, and it said they use a special blend of 13 herbs. Now, I'm not being funny, but I don't think you could get 13 herbs in England. Basil, oregano, weed? What else is there? Kept on reading. Turns out they're based in Wirral, which is right near Liverpool. Now, that actually made quite sense to me because they're clearly getting the weed from Liverpool. And then there was a helpline, 0800 591 650. Firstly, who the fuck is calling Radox, right? Yeah, I don't think it's quite refreshing enough. Can only smell 4 herbs in this one, mate. You sure you got it right? Right? But then the weird thing about the helpline, 0800 591 650, trust me, that is it. That's 10 digits. I thought every phone number had 11 digits. And in that moment, I just thought, I wish I had my fucking phone. Thank you. Great.